Okay, I'm going to show you how to take an iOS or Android app that was built with Ren'Py and play it on your computer. I'm using Linux right now, but you can do this on Windows or Mac. It works the same way. I'm not going to get into how to download an iOS or Android app if you don't have an iOS or Android device. But the short version is find a friend who has an iOS or Android device, and then there's a program you can use called iMazing to transfer an app from your iPad or iPhone to your computer, or there's an Android app called APK Extractor that can extract the APK file and then you can transfer it to your computer from your Android. So the first thing you need to do is download Ren'Py. You can find that on their website, ren'py.org. Just click download latest version and you can get whatever you need for your operating system. Then once you've extracted that file, you can just open up that folder. I'm going to start with the iOS app. The first thing you want to do is rename the file extension from IPA to zip. And then you can open that in a file extractor. You want to go in and find a folder called base. And that's where you find all the code for the Ren'Py game. The game folder contains all of the game specific code and resources. So you want to extract that. Then in your Ren'Py folder, you want to create a new folder to put this game and move the game folder in there. Now you can launch Ren'Py. And you see under projects, you have an entry for that game you just created. Now you can run your iOS app on your computer. For the Android app, you want to do the same thing. Rename it from APK to zip and open it in a file extractor. And then inside the folder assets, you'll find all the Ren'Py game code. It's a little more complicated for Android apps because for some reason all of the files and folders are prefaced with x-dash, so you have to strip all of that out in order to run the app on your computer. So we're going to extract the x-dash game folder. Do the same thing here, create a new folder for that game and move the xgame file in there. We're going to rename that to just game. And now you need to go in and rename all of these files to remove the x-dash. There's bulk renaming programs that you can use. There's one for Windows called Bulk Rename Utility that I really like. There's another one that I found for Linux called PyRenamer. It does the job. So I'm going to do that right now and I will be right back. Okay, I've got all those files renamed now. So I'm going to restart Ren'Py we've got our Android app under the projects list there. Launch project. Since this has a larger resolution, I'm going to press F, and that'll bring it to full screen. Since you can't do that in the menu options because it's an Android app. And there you go, that's how you can take an iOS or Android app that was made with Ren'Py and play it on your computer. Now, as a caveat, this doesn't always work. Sometimes there's some platform-specific code, for example, having to do with in-app purchases, and if you try to run that on your computer, it'll make the game crash. In order to fix that, you'd have to be able to go into the game code and strip out or change those lines that refer to a specific mobile platform. That's very game specific, so I'm not going to go into detail right now, but if you have a question, just drop a comment below and I might be able to help you out. Thanks for watching.